Welcome back to Speller Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're given an equilateral triangle and we're solving for x. If you find this tutorial to be helpful, please subscribe, like, and or share. All right, so here we have a diagram of an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle is also equiangular, meaning all three angles are the same. And for that to be true, those angles have to be 60 degrees. So here we're going to take the angle that we have explicitly at 60 degrees and set that equal to our expression, x plus 25. So let's do that here. X plus 25 is equal to 60. Now we just have a basic algebra equation. We're going to subtract 25 from both sides. All right, in doing so, we just leave x on the left-hand side, and we're going to do our regrouping here. So we're going to regroup, make that 0 with 10. 10 minus 5 is 5, and 5 minus 2 is 3. So here we have x to be 35. And then lastly, let's just go ahead and do a quick check. Well, the check is just do a substitution. So we're going to put in 35 plus 25, and that there should in fact come out to be 60. Well, I have a 3 in the tens place, a 2 in the tens place, so that's 30 plus 20 to be 50. And then 50 plus 5 is 55, plus another 5 is 60. So we see that we are correct, because this expression here does turn out to be 60 degrees. All right, again, if you found this to be helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.